guys, we've travelled 2 hours today to find this spot. I haven't seen much done on it, so I was a bit dubious about coming here, but it is amazing. It has been a little bit trashed, but it's not too bad. There's a lot of memorabilia and other stuff here, so you know, be quick if you're going to come here, because there are a few radiators and stuff that have been stripped out, but it is a lovely place. But yeah, I hope you like the video, enjoy it, give it a like, subscribe if you do. Cheers. Right, guys. We're at another location. As you can see, the house up there. This one looks abandoned as well. We'll check that out on the way back. But yeah, this is amazing. Pole over there. Old mowers, been completely stripped. Look at this place, guys. Sorry, I always seem to talk quiet when I'm scared. Look at this. All there. Look at this place. This looks amazing. Massive. Right, guys. Look at this. We are in, guys. Old cutlery. Cheers. This is freaky in here. Old German Shepherd picture there. sure someone's been sleeping in here. Lamp shade. What's in there? It's like a room. Is that a safe, possibly?
Yeah, safe. Been raided.
What about that? Look at you. Imagine the garden in its day. It'd been unreal. Oh, that's grim. Growing in there. The old photos. Pantry. Yeah. All the old cups and stuff still there. A little Guinness cup. Mad how this is just left. Oh, this would have been that room. Yeah. Old kitchen. Oh, look at the old pot. Old pot still here. Crazy. PG tips. Stairs up there. Old fridge area. Oh, a little tool shed. Wow, old piano. All the old clothes and stuff still there.
friends and stuff. China, almost like a function room, possibly. That's tiny down there. It's all wet as well. Oh, no way. There's a fucking swimming pool. Wow. That's unreal. The swing era. Oh, let's have a look upstairs. Jesus, massive. This would have been a bathroom. Or was it an ensuite? Still got all the lotions and stuff in the cabinet. Imagine that view over there. Venom rail. Oh, old red coat. Wardrobe's been stripped. Oh, that looks like a picture of the house, possibly. Bedroom. Imagine this might have been the master bedroom. There's even a dog bowl still down there with like a puppy mat. Old lamp.
That's where I've just been. Crystal fires, bless her. Locked. Dog. Oh wow, like a walk-in wardrobe. On the old box. Crazy. Jigsaws. They're on sweet in here. Jesus, wasps. I bet there's a nest. Or it's a dead end. It's on and on this place. There's another bathroom. Looks a bit. I bet this was like a little storage room. Someone's had a Greggs. Oh, there are those stairs from earlier. Walk-in shower. Floor's a bit dodgy in here. This is me, Urbex. Nice. Oh no, is that an old slipper? Wonder if that's the owner's. More bathrooms than I can count in here. What's that? You know, Christmas decorations in the bath. Jesus. sleep over at my place. The old but young Penny. This is a great location if you want to hit it. It is trash, but there's a lot of memorabilia in the house. It's massive, it's beautiful. So if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Cheers.